I wasn't talking. I was just saying his abilities. I'm like, oh. See, I was thinking of it differently. Same words, different thought process. And it's not autism. It's a critical thinker.